I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the...
We are going.
And do try not
hey,
to fuck
hopefully
up.
Hopefully you got... Excuse me.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Hey, hopefully you guys are doing great, man. Hopefully you guys are doing great. I'm excited to play. I am excited.
Whoa! Atreus!
Yo.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Okay, hold on. Let me get this real quick. Ah, you son of a bitch. I know what to
do. Can your spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough.
Let's go.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's... hard to explain.
Well, try explaining it to us.
Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Oh.
You to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated?
I mean, it isn't really that complicated.
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Lassa, Lifa.
Oh no, but I can unlock it now.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well...
Oh, what we get? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
That's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and, magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Here's blocked when the gate is up. Chain elements.
Yeah.
We're gonna need more than one sigil. Maybe we can use many arrows. They can chain elements. Out! Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
I know what we gotta do. There we go.
Another one! Left side!
Gotta stop him. This is all my fault.
I mean, I thought I would assume there would have been something down here, if there was a way to come down here. Oh no, what am I?
Let's go!
open his chest.
Doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. We just want to...
That shit is brutal, bruh.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that?
Yeah, but this weapon is a guy killing weapon. He's definitely gonna want this weapon fighting Hell God.
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Yeah.
Not preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear?
All right, we gotta upgrade Atreus.
Shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
You don't want to really hear what he has to say.
My arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Let's see. Oh, okay. Good job, boy. Good job, boy. I always forget when I press down, now it pulls out the spear.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Not a promise, but it's something, though. It's Kratos, so you can't make any promises.
Forward, but looks like there's a notch in the wall.
Hold on.
Will your spear fit into it?
I feel like that's the way we have to go, but I just want to see what's over here. Oh, that's it? Okay. I thought I was like leading somewhere.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it?
Out of his mouth.
Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
But this is no ordinary wolf, boy.
And latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. We need to get up to that ledge up
there. There is always a way.
There's a will, there's a way.
Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you! Let's go!
Ooh, I like that.
My arrows will slow her down!
Okay.
Kratos. I didn't know we were gonna do all that for him.
That's true.
hit, damn it. Hey, I made no promises not to kill him, okay?
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way.
I know.
It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
Yo, that fight was dope. That was dope. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and as always, stay amazing, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Alright, hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, you guys should also check out my other videos that I'll have posted here. And as always, stay amazing, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.